Hi everyone, in this video we are going to see about Nifty intraday breakout ranges and its technical view. Okay, those who are new to channel, those who are not subscribed, kindly select the subscribe and select the ring bell for continuous updates of my videos. If you feel like the video, select the like buttons and share it. By clicking the name of this channel, you will go to the home page. In home page you can view more videos like this in playlist, like strategy videos, indicator videos, both English and Tamil languages. You can watch and gain the knowledge. We are also taking more advanced trading strategy class. If you want to know about it, WhatsApp or contact this number. If you want to open a DMAT or trading account, contact me, I will guide you. Nifty. Nifty made a huge rally on Tuesday. It made a huge rally, like it went down up to 247.90 points, but again it made a comeback and it crossed above 350 points. So it's a huge thing like that. In technical point of view, actually market first breakout happened at 11,500 and then it came to 11,400. Again it made a comeback, but still 11,500 made a huge resistance roll, so market made a huge fall after that. In fundamental point of view, a fraudulent ad was over asset quality has been discovered in PMC Bank, and RBL Bank also placed Lakshmi Vilas Bank as an under custodies, like that. So after those things happened, market came down on big rally. During that rally, many stocks came down, but that didn't sustain much time longer for that downtrend. After that downtrend, market made a huge comeback, and it made a comeback above 350 points, like that. So it's indicating market can recover from anywhere. So it's still indicating, before that recover also market made a recover from 400 to 500. After that fundamental news only the market came down. So still indicating market can go back to positive trend. So 11,200 to 800, it made a huge Nifty made a huge trading range, like that we can say. It made a huge trading range, 11,200 to 800 range, like that. So for now this will be the lowest ever, 247.90. I hope this 247 will not break out that much easily in the future trades. So after this trade we can expect more positive from Nifty. Before that we need a first level breakout for intraday. The 11,400 range will act as a first level resistance, so market need to break out this 11,400. Next it's a huge one, 11,500. We said as we said before, this 11,500 is playing a huge role in changing the Nifty's trend. So whenever market came to 11,500, it's like a huge play happened in 11,000 range during past months, like that. Okay, so 11,500 is playing a huge play, like that. So whenever a breakout happened at 11,500, it's a big move for Nifty. So whenever market came to 11,500, watch out for it. Okay, so first level resistance 11,400, next level is 11,500. The market need to break out 11,400 range. After a breakout happen, you can expect a positiveness up to 11,500 range. So 500 will be the next resistance. If 500 made a huge breakout means, then after that market will move more upwards only. Okay, and as well as for downwards from 330 to 300 range, the support level has been started. So if the level of even if 350 range also breakout means, that's going to be a negativeness, like that. So watch out for 330 range, like that. So a breakout happened at 330 range means market will surely hit another new low. Okay, we are also taking more advanced trading strategy class. If you want to know about it, WhatsApp or contact this number. In future, if you want to know more videos like this, if you want to see more videos, more ideas about the market means, kindly select the subscribe and select the ring bell. If you want to open a DMAT or trading account, kindly select the link in below description. Thank you.